Do you know that more than 60% of elite track and field athletes are broke? Hey, welcome back to Athlete Scoop. It's a place where we talk all things athletes, the place where we get lively discussions about our athletes without demeaning them or disrespecting them in any way. Thank you so much. Remember to like this video, subscribe to our channel to help us to reach more people. You know, that's how the algorithm works here on YouTube. You have to like, comment, share, and engage with our videos for YouTube to push our videos out. We appreciate you for that. In this video, I'm going to share with you how broke or track and field athletes are. In fact, I do not take pleasure in reporting this, but it is just a fact, and somebody has to talk about it. Somebody has to bring some attention to this. Now, a recent study was done with 500 elite athletes, and they've found that more than 60% of these elite athletes have said they are not financially stable. Truth is, in layman term, they're flat broke. Many of the athletes who participated in the study have said that once you're not a sponsored athlete, you have to find work to do to cover your bills and your track and field career. One Olympian said she did DoorDash. Another one said she worked at Panera. One says they worked in a bank. They said the financial strain is huge. Another Olympian said she did 3 jobs, which include 2 actual jobs, plus she did DoorDash just to survive. She said you have to pay your bills. And yes, some even do crowdfunding to prepare for the games, whether it's the Olympic Games, the World Championship, or even to attend the trials. Another very sore point that keep athletes broke is the taxes they had to pay. Well, now it has changed somewhat. Back in the day, athletes had to pay taxes on their bonus money, whether they make the podium, the gold, silver, or bronze, they had to pay taxes. Like in the US, some used to have to pay as much as $8,900. But that has changed since, I think, 2018. Whereas as an athlete, if you make less than $1 million, you do not pay taxes. But if you make above, then you're going to be taxed, right? In fact, those top athletes are lucky because they're getting some amount of money. For those athletes who do not make the 1, 2, and 3, the gold, silver, and bronze, and have no sponsorships, what do you think happened to those athletes? They suffer, literally. In the US, for those athletes who do not medal, they don't get a lot of stipend. One athlete says she got $300 per month for stipend. And while athletes who are doing the work are getting that, those kind of stipend, the U.S. track and field CEO carries away a whopping $1.2 million in 2018, according to insider.com. All right, so it is bad. They have to do too many different things to survive when they are representing their countries so much. What do you think about this? Do you think they need to do more for the athletes, whether they medal or not? What do you think? Drop your comments in the chat. Thank you so much for joining me. Don't forget to like this video, subscribe to our channel to help us to reach more sports fans. Talk to you soon.